the feeling of winning the overall of 6 days and finish second in World Trophy is a unique feeling, you know, it's a dream come true. I was during all my life fighting for this. I finished 2 times second. Now I did it, so incredible. This is my 6 days, and for me, the atmosphere this year is incredible. No, we are all friends. We are always happy, smiling. So I think the atmosphere is one of the most important things in a team, and we have the best one. I will ride my 350 EXC-F. I think it's the best option and the best bike for me. I ride during all the season in the World Championship, and we achieve really good results. We are fighting for the top position, so I think for ISDE is the perfect bike for me, and yeah, I like a lot. Running here in Italy, in this zone, is a little bit particular because, yeah, in Spain we have hardtack, but this is really, really hardtack. And I'm not used to ride in a place like this, so first day I have to take some confidence, and I did it. I think I went day by day enjoying the ride, and this is the thing that makes the results like this. Six days are finished. It's a dream come true, be the overall winner here in 6 days. I don't have words to describe that moment, and yeah, perfect week, and now it's time to celebrate.